What is up, you guys? This is Mini Superheroes Today.
And in today's video, we'll be reviewing the custom minifigure 5050, which is made by Phoenix Customs Minifigures. I want to say thank you to this awesome company for sending me this figure to review, and I'm really excited to bust it open and show you what we're looking at today. So the figure I did take out of the bag beforehand just to make it easy, but he comes in this nice thick plastic bag just like that. And then there's a nice kind of tin card in the back that has his 5050 logo on it and all of that, and then the coin comes in its own little bag too. So I'll get the bags out of the way so we can just take a look at the figure here. And it's a great looking figure. Now, I'm a huge Dark Knight movie fan, of course, so it's really, really cool to add this figure to my collection since LEGO never made an official version of Harvey Dent from The Dark Knight. And this figure just goes all out. This is definitely one of my favorite Phoenix customs to date, and I'm gonna start breaking it down for you. So the legs themselves are just perfectly normal gray LEGO legs, and I do wanna point out that this is made using 100% official LEGO pieces just with custom printing on top, with the exception of the hairpiece and the gun, which both were custom molded. So back to the figure, the legs here are just standard gray legs with some hip printing on them, and that hip printing is like the suit jacket that travels from the suit down to the hips, of course. And then the suit jacket itself looks great with the tie and all of that. And then this side, of course, is burned up, as Harvey Dent was in The Dark Knight. And that travels up to the face here, which, of course, it is Two-Face, so this side of his head is messed up, as well as on the hair here. And this side is, you know, still remaining the same, but with some blonde hair there. And like I said, that is a custom hairpiece. 100% custom what we're looking at there, but it is really cool when you take it off how the gray part of Harvey Dent's head travels halfway around. It's just a really, really solid figure and a solid design. Now, if you get this figure, you'll just always want to make sure that those hair and scar lineups are perfectly done. Then, of course, there's a little bit of tear-up on the shoulder here, which, of course, travels from the torso over. He's got a little scratched-up coin there. It's not really scratched up, though. It's just printing that makes it look scratched up. And then he's got a big pistol here that looks really, really awesome. So all of that is my review of the 5050 Two-Face LEGO minifigure custom from Phoenix Customs Minifigures. So drop a comment below. Let me know what you think of this. Thanks again to Phoenix Customs for sending me this, and I will drop a link in the description below where you can pick this figure up if you'd like to add it to your collection. Thanks so much for checking out today's video. I'll see you guys on the next video. And until next time, build on. If you liked what you saw and you liked what you heard, feel free to click that subscribe button for more LEGO content coming in the near future. So, thanks for tuning in to today's video, and until next time, build on.